Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add meta description in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. So for that we need to install a plugin. So hover over on plugins, then click on add new and search here Yoast SEO. So this is the plugin, click on install now and activate. So the plugin is ready now. Now I'm going to my post section and I'm going to edit this post. Scroll down and here you can see the preview. I'm selecting here desktop result and meta description mean this text. So we are going to add a meta description here. So scroll down and slug means this text. Here is the slug and here is the meta description option, and here we have to insert our meta description. So I'm right now here you can see please provide a meta description, and I'm pasting my meta description, and here we can see the text is showing up here. This text is showing up here. So this is how we can add meta description. Then click on update. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.